everyone, you asked for a stationery video and that is why I bought all these tiny notebooks. I bought these from AliExpress. Most of them are below $1. So let's start our cute, affordable notebook haul. Just a little disclaimer. These are really tiny ones to just pop in your bag and they're not full size. The first one we have is this one, which is in the shape of a chocolate. So when this came in the post, my mom opened it and she thought ki expired chocolate bhej diya hai kisi ne, but it's actually a notebook. When you open it, the page quality is not the best, but the look is so good that I think I'm going to be okay with that. This book was the most expensive one. I think I paid around 200 rupees for this. The next one we have is this little iPhone notepad. So you open it vertically and you have pages which also have the display. Even the bag is a replica of an iPhone bag. The next one we have is this Panda Money Logger. So this has little columns, but I cannot really read what they stand for because they're in a different language. But you can either Google Translate or you can just cancel and khud se upar likh do. I am a shopaholic and that is why my parents were like, you better write down how much money you spend. Then we have little owl notebooks. How cute are they? And both of them are so different in color schemes. Again, this has little columns on the top which we cannot really identify. You can also use this like a normal notebook because it has the lines as well. The left side is all blue and the right side is pink. Really cute gifts to give someone. Okay, next we have something really interesting. You have this scratch notepad. So all the pages are black and with this notebook you get this little stick. So with this stick you can actually scrape the black thing off and andar se kuch colorful niklega. It's a really fun activity. You can do it with your little cousins. This is a fun way to doodle if you want. Next I have two little animal notepads. This one looks like a rabbit to me and this one looks like a baby tiger. How adorable. So the baby tiger is finally our first simple notebook. Kuch column nahi hai, kuch fancy nahi hai, just little rolls. This one, iske ears kitne cute hai. And again the same inside, say it's pretty simple, which is what I like. One of my most favorite ones is this one, which has little banners on the top. I think the front cover is so simple that it looks very chic, you know. And this one is blank from inside. So I love blank notebooks as well. They're again very easy and very free, so you can doodle in this and write something in this. Then I picked up this sticky notepad, which you can also use as a diary. So many a times what happens is when you buy cheap sticky notes, unka glue is not the best when you have peeled it off. So I think this one, I am personally going to use it like a little diary or little notes to give someone. Agar kisi ko aise fatfat number de dena, so you can write it and just tear a sticky note and give it away. And it has a lot of different shapes. It actually came like a book. If you want, you can fold it and make it a proper book as well like this. Next again, we have a set of three notebooks. They did come in separately, but they look like they belong to the same family. The first one, I think it's a kitten because fish be him and it says love. And this is a simple rolled notebook. The next one is finally a rabbit one. I just have a thing for rabbits, maybe because I watched Miffy so much. And you have a flower. This one looks like Miffy. Again, rolled, plain and simple. The final one is a bear one which says lucky on the top. Well, I hope this becomes a lucky notebook for someone. I picked up one more money logging notebook because I just need an excuse to buy these things. This one has a little more organized inside because it says the titles in English as well. We have the date column, the details column, the income, the outgo, the balance, which is cool. Accounts ke din yaad aa gaye when I had to draw all these things by myself. And inside, the left side is blue, the right side is orange in color scheme. And this one I like better than the panda one for practical usage. And again, the front is pretty quirky and it has all these little clip arts which resemble saving money and where you could be actually spending your money, like travel, food, cinema. And the final two notebooks look so cool. So they remind me of Chumbak because they usually do this kind of print. So the first one is this quirky bird print and from inside, oh my god, this looks like vintage paper. I love this one. I'm sure my friend Himani is going to like steal this from me. And another one is the simplest of all in this haul. It's a plain pink cover with a little Eiffel Tower. Below it is written, everything is going to be alright. Who does not need to read that sometime of the month? Then you have simple rule pages inside. That was our last notebook. So this is my stationery haul to you. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. I am going to be giving these away, not right now, but in the future videos. So make sure you subscribe and don't miss out on those videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!